Hi, this is Julian from MinuteEarth. For $10,000, you could buy 10 brand new laptops, or a subscription to Netflix for nearly 800 years, or a 2018 sedan, or this single freshwater shrimp. I know this because I happen to be a big fan of freshwater shrimp, and I keep a bunch in my aquarium, but not the expensive ones. I only shelled out a few bucks each for mine, which seems like a reasonable cost. After all, they're pretty shrimpy and only live for about 18 months, just like the expensive ones. So what's with the jumbo price tag of that shrimp, or the various other multi-thousand dollar freshwater shrimp? Well, it turns out that aquarium shrimp prices are driven by the thing that always drives ridiculously high prices: human behavior and scarcity. People like rare things, and what determines whether an aquarium shrimp is common or rare, and therefore whether it can sell for $10 or $10,000, is how hard it is to breed for its particular layout of pigment cells, which give the shrimp their color and pattern. These cells come in a wide spectrum of colors. In the wild, however, the top layer of the shrimp's shell is made up of mostly black and brown cells, giving the shrimp a boring, blotchy black and brown appearance. But in rare cases, slight genetic mutations can cause the cells to change the order in which they're stacked, which changes the shell's color, and can also shift how the pigment cells are laid out across the shrimp's shell, which changes the pattern. And shrimp breeders are taking advantage of the wide range of colors and patterns that can result from mutations by selectively breeding the shrimp to reliably produce striking new shrimp varieties. Breeders spend years searching through tanks with hundreds of baby shrimp to select the best shrimp and breed them, and select and breed and select and breed in order to reliably produce shrimp with specific rare colors and patterns. And people will pay a premium for rarity. Why people value rarity depends on which psychologist or economist you ask. It could be that people perceive rarity as a status symbol, or the limited quantity of an item makes them feel like they're restricted from having it, which makes them want it more. Or people assume that because prices go up when an in-demand item runs low on supply, then anything that's one of a kind must be intrinsically valuable. But regardless of the exact reason why, most of us have been tempted to pay a seemingly irrational amount of money for something with no especially intrinsic value. You probably haven't, however, bought a white painted shrimp, which isn't a very compelling crustacean compared to some relatively cheap shrimp, but because of its rarity, it sells for a whopping $10,000, and that is shrimp-pressive. Spending $10,000 for a tiny short-lived crustacean may strike you as somewhat illogical, but hey, what is logic anyway? That's a question our sponsor Brilliant can help you out with. Check out their incredibly popular logic course. It contains some of my favorite quiz questions, like this one. When you challenge yourself a little bit each day, you'll be amazed at what you can accomplish. Just go to brilliant.org/MinuteEarth and sign up for free. As a bonus for MinuteEarth viewers, the first 200 people that go to that link will get 20% off an annual premium subscription. Click on the link in the description and try Brilliant now. Also, congrats to our latest caption contest winner. The next image is ready for awesome caption suggestions from all levels of patrons at patreon.com/MinuteEarth.